You've already learned how to tell the time to 5 minutes. In this lesson, you'll choose the clock that shows the time in writing. The time shown is 8:20. We choose the clock that shows 8:20. First, we look for any clocks that show 8 hours. On this clock, the shorthand points between 6 and 7. When the shorthand is between two numbers, the number of hours is always the first one. This is 6 hours, so that can't be the answer. On this clock, the shorthand points between 7 and 8, which is 7 hours, so this can't be the answer. On this clock, the shorthand is between 8 and 9. That means it could be the answer, so we check the minutes. We start at the top and count by 5. 5, 10, 15, 20. This clock shows 8:20. So it's the correct answer. Here's another one. It shows 2:45. Here are the choices. The clock shows 2:45, so we know the shorthand must be between 2 and 3. That means we know that these two clocks cannot be the right answer. The shorthand here is between 1 and 2. And here, it's between 3 and 4. On this clock, the shorthand is between 2 and 3, which means it could be the correct answer. So we check the minutes. We start counting by 5 here at 30. 35, 40, 45. This is 2:45. So this is the correct answer. Last one. The clock shows 5:10, and these are our choices. That means we need to find one with the shorthand between 5 and 6. On this clock, the shorthand is closer to 5 than 4. But this is 4 hours, not 5 hours. On these two clocks, the shorthand is between 5 and 6. So the answer is one of these. This long hand shows 10 minutes. So this is the correct answer. In the rest of this lesson, you'll read a clock like this and enter the time it shows.